Hi everyone, welcome to this demo of our Sales AI Copilot Agent, an intelligent assistant that simplifies access to SAP backend data using natural language. In this video, I'll walk you through how it works seamlessly inside both Microsoft Teams and Microsoft 365 Copilot. Let's start by accessing the agent in Microsoft Teams. In the left panel, you can see the Sales AI agent already added, and here we select the SAI agent. Let's try a few real examples directly in Teams chat. This agent is shared across the organization, allowing users to simply open a Teams chat and start asking questions. No coding, no SAP GUI required. The agent is designed to interpret natural language, so users don't need to worry about technical terms or commands. Just type your question as you would ask a colleague, and the agent takes care of the rest. The agent fetches a filtered list of sales orders for this customer, showing ID, gross amount, net amount, and lifecycle status. Now, let's explore how we can use natural language to shape and present the results more effectively. Let's ask Sales AI to show just a few key columns like order ID, note, and gross amount. This helps make the output cleaner and easier to understand, especially when you're focusing on specific insights. It's a great example of how conversational AI can simplify complex data retrieval using simple, human-like requests. The formatting process may take a short while, but it'll be worth the wait for a clearer view. We can also ask the Sales AI agent to extract data from the previous result and use it as input for a follow-up request. For example, we could say, "Get me the details for the sales order with the highest gross amount," or "Get me the details for the sales order ending in 9762. The agent will then identify that order and return its full details, no need to copy anything manually. The agent returns the sales order header information, along with each line item listed separately, complete with product names and their respective amounts. We can also query the agent for orders with a specific status. For example, let's try retrieving all undelivered sales orders. Behind the scenes, generative AI processes your natural language input, identifies important details, like whether you're asking about a customer or supplier, and which city you're referring to, and then triggers the appropriate Power Automate flows that fetch live data from your SAP system. Now that we've seen it in action inside Teams, let's switch to Microsoft 365 Copilot and see how the same Sales AI agent can help us retrieve business data. You'll notice that the sales order line items are currently shown as a bulleted list. While that works, we can improve the presentation by simply asking the Sales AI agent to format the data as a table, making it much easier to scan and compare details. Now let's try getting product details filtered by a specific price range. The agent will pick up the product category from what we ask and show us the matching results. When no product category is specified in the user's request, the agent automatically prompts for category selection. This ensures that the necessary input is always captured. Once a category is selected, the agent proceeds to fetch the relevant data, applying any additional filter criteria, such as price range or availability, that may have been provided earlier in the conversation. In addition to viewing the data in a readable format, you can also repurpose the output for other use cases. For instance, you can ask the agent to display the same result in JSON format. This is especially useful when you want to copy the structure for integration into another tool or use it as a schema reference for configuring inputs in flows, APIs, or automation setups. Here's what powers the experience. We built this using Microsoft Copilot Studio. When a user interacts, the agent's tools and topics trigger flows in the background, and generative AI takes care of presenting the results in a friendly, readable format. In this demo, we are working with OData services that are exposed from the SAP backend via the SAP BTP Integration Suite. The Integration Suite leverages API Management, where the connection to the backend system is configured through an API provider. The integration logic, including policies and routing, is handled by an API proxy, which is bundled into an API product. This product is then made consumable via an application, ensuring secure and manageable access for external systems like Microsoft Copilot. For this demonstration, the OData service is sourced from the SAP Gateway Demo System, ES5-002. To wrap up, the Sales AI Copilot agent delivers a natural, fast, and integrated way to access business-critical SAP data, available wherever users work, in Teams, in Outlook, or in Microsoft 365 apps. It's a great example of combining generative AI, SAP backend, Azure API Management, and Copilot Studio for real productivity gains. Thank you for watching. You can learn more or explore the architecture in the linked blog post.